so I'm fighting 4 days at the UCC 11 in Manchester. Fighting for the vacant British title against Shamsul Hague from Newcastle. He's a good grappler, brings a lot to the table. I think it's going to be a good fight. I think it's going to be a fast-paced fight. But I've been training hard, you know, trying to train with the best guys in each aspect, trying to wrestle with good wrestlers, box with good boxers, you know. Put myself in bad situations all the time, been working hard now. But a couple more pounds to lose, you know. A little bit of weight to get off, and then we're ready to go. Last hard session today, did some shoot boxing, some ground and pound drills. And yeah, just getting a sweat on more than anything. I'm fit now, having a shark tanking rounds on Saturday. Saturday I had guys coming from other gyms and stuff, and our lads, fresh partner each round, 5 minute round and 45 second rest. So I feel ready, I feel like I put the work in. I'm looking forward to a good fight and going to bring that belt back to the gym. Trying to do everyone proud, do all my teammates, my coaches, family proud. And yeah, good work in. Just big thanks to Jason Tan, P. Davis, Lucio Sergio, all the MMA Academy lads, Fallon, AEB, Warren, everybody, everyone in the gym. Thanks for all the support.
Food now.